माई चाइल्ड, इफ़ यू वॉन्ट पीस देन डू नॉट लुक इन टू एनी बडीज फॉल्ट्स, लुक इन टू योर ओन फॉल्ट्स, लर्न टू मेक द वर्ल्ड योर ओन, नो वन इज ए स्ट्रेंजर माई चाइल्ड, द होल वर्ल्ड इज योर ओन, इफ यू डू नॉट प्रे टू गॉड, वॉट इज दैट टू हिम, इट इज ओनली योर मिसफॉर्च्यून, मैनी आर नोन टू डू ग्रेट वर्क्स अंडर द स्ट्रेस ऑफ सम strong emotion, but a man's true nature is known from the manner in which he does his insignificant daily task. Just as clouds are blown away by the wind, so the thirst for material pleasure will be driven away by the utterance of the Lord's name. The injunctions of destiny are cancelled if one takes refuge in God. Destiny has to strike off with her own hand what she has decreed about such a person. One must not speak unpleasant truths unnecessarily. By indulging in rude words, one's nature becomes rude. One loses sensitivity without control over one's words. First offer to God whatever you eat. One must not eat unoffered food. As your food is, so will be your